Would you like to drive it again? We have the actual car.
No kidding, it's here?
Yeah, we have it here. We have the actual car from the movie. Let's let's take a look. Let's open the door. No peeking.
Yep, that's it, all right. Oh my God.
The other star of the movie was a 1955 Chevy Gasser. This is one of the three that were built for the film. It features a tunnel ram 454 V8 engine, a fiberglass front end, and of course, the primer gray paint job. Not the prettiest car to dance, but definitely the fastest.
I honestly never thought I'd see this thing again.
That sounds like a song.